Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Chris and today we're gonna continue our playthrough of Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. As you can see here, this is the second episode of the series. I will do a very, very casual game walkthrough. So, let's begin. I haven't played the platform like this in years, but so yeah, even though we have a map here, I don't know exactly where to go and what shall we do, but let's hope we'll figure it out. Let's keep this guy. The camera is your seat. You don't come, you will be at the time. I don't remember. Yeah, maybe I did that. Okay. No, this is the guy that needs us to fight.
Come back to see me after you've rescued 10 dragons.
Yeah. So, how do we do that? Where do I find the other dragons? I mean, it's funny because it's the early stages of the game, and this game. This game is considered quite quite easy. Excuse me. So where are we? Another dragon. Okay. We need 3 more. Another one. Another dragon here. So we need to fight another one. I hope we fight it soon, because I don't have much patience with this game. And I don't know if I continue it through the end. It's not my kind of style of games, but just for the variety of the channel and for you guys to sit back and enjoy. I think there is a dust move, but here is the 10th dragon. Let me see. Controls. Keyboard controls. Charge, let's shift. Okay. Okay, so we go this way and
cool flash, do that again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now if you feel you are ready.
Okay, I think there is a boss right here. I'm playing right now with controller and keyboard, but no, with my mouse and keyboard, I mean, but using a controller could be better, I think. Oh, wow. Nice view here. I'm getting wrecked here, guys. Okay. The camera is so shitty. No. Yeah. The camera is very, very slow. Okay, let's be careful here and... kill them one by one. Another dragon here. No. At least I think we don't lose lives when these guys stomp us. So what do we have here?
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Okay. Is this the guy? Okay. Let's be careful. Come on, camera. Okay. The camera doesn't do us any favors. I hate killing that you see them in games. Okay. Come on, stop stopping me. I think we killed this boss. Let's collect some of the remaining gems.
scary.
I'm going to continue just a bit that maybe I'll catch up here. The reason is, firstly, I'm not good at this game. Secondly, it's not much of a game of my choice. I would play otherwise. But yeah. So. I have many entrances to go here. Yeah, we've been here before. Let me check back here. Correct way to go or not? Maybe it's not. I'm not good at you know, who I am. Yeah, no. Let's still have James guy. These guys might, maybe. Just for a few gems. And we'll return back. No, don't fucking stop me. Good doggy, good doggy. Let's go back. Maybe we have it in the boss again. Come on. I made a mistake and here we are again. Killing the same enemies. But anyway, it's good for practice. Let's deal with this guy, excuse me. Again. Okay. So that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Excuse me for my sloppy play. Take care, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.